Yes, I have a hamster named Pesto too. Cook him. Now we need vodka or bourbon. Grind until it looks like this. Then place down your cheese.
Wow, that's crazy.